of all different faiths, and chaplains from all branches of the armed forces. Coming up on your left, just nestled amongst those trees just ahead of us, is one of two equestrian statues in the cemetery. This one is for Sir John Dill. So we're heading to the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier in the Memorial Amphitheater, where the changing of the guard takes place every half an hour.